Hi. In this video, we'll be looking at directions under the microscope. Now, what I've done is I have taken a slide and I used a Sharpie to draw some very small arrows. Let me just show you how small they are, or apparently small. So here you go. I've drawn some very small arrows on a slide. And what we're going to do is we're going to look at these arrows under the microscope to see how they move. Okay, so I will show you a video of both the stage and also what you see through the ocular lens.